A man is in Metro jail facing 5 child pornography charges. Mobile County deputies arrested Eric Rafter at his home in Saraland today. Deputies say they are still investigating Rafter and believe he could face more charges.